Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. It's Luke here with a room tour. And today, we're going to be going over my entire room. I did get not 3 likes, but I did get 2 likes, so I figured that is good enough for the vid. And I think I'm going to be doing the room tour, which I obviously am right now. And so, let's just get into the video. First of all, I got my door right there. I have my trophy cases along with some sports Thunder and or football teams right there, and then my sports cards. Leave a like if you do want to see a full video on all my basketball cards. And then we have the shelves. They're very messy. I will go more detail about those, but they're just shelves with all my stuff. There's is my Hot Wheels container and some Legos, books, and yeah, there's my nightstand. Here's my bed. Here, my charger for my iPad. I have my Lego container there. And here's my closet. Got a lot of clothes, stuffed animals, shoes, and then we also have some cleats, old cleats. This is an old pair of cleats for basketball, or soccer, sorry. Right here, pretty nice. Leave a like if you want to see all my sports gear. I will show that in a video soon, if you do see it. Some tennies, and those are my normal shoes. I just got them in here, and yeah, because of all the stuff, I might, you know, I'm not gonna let you guys set another like ratio just for the cards, so I think I'm gonna show off some cards real quick. Oh, let's get these binders out. Let's put the camera there. And here we are. I have my binder of cards. This is in no specific order. I do like a Thunder, by the way, if you do not know. This is a long time ago, so I do have the Kevin Durant card. I have the Serge Ibaka and Russell Westbrook. I have Kendrick Perkins, Steven Adams, and Reggie Jackson. It also is a Steven Adams rookie card, which would be pretty valuable, which it's pretty good. I like Steven Adams a lot. We have Andre Roberson, Serge Ibaka. I think by this time, I think I did, when I was organizing these cards, I think I did seeds in the, when it was the sign, like seeds in the Western Conference and the Eastern Conference. And so this Spurs are next with Tony Parker, Tim Duncan, Manu Ginobili, Thiago Splitter, and Kawhi Leonard. Then we also have the Rockets. I'm not going to go through all these cards, I'm just showing you a glimpse. James Harden, Dwight Howard when he was really good with the Rockets, Omar Sheik, Chandler Parsons, Jeremy Lin, and Isaiah Cannon, rookie card. And yeah, that's just a glimpse of what you guys will see if we ever do a card vid. If you do want to see one of those, comment, don't like. Like is only for if you guys want to see a vlog and a couple vids. And everything else, you just gotta comment on what you guys want to see. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Goodbye.